Andrew Marr blasted Diane Abbott for appearing not to know whether EU migrants would need visas to enter Britain after Brexit. The BBC host repeatedly asked Corbyn ally what he described as basic questions you would need to decide on day one on the job. Marr quizzed the MP for Hackney, who would be Home Secretary in a Labour government, on what her party actually wants to change when it comes to the movement of people. To the surprise of Marr, Mrs. Abbott eventually claimed that Brexit would make it easier for EU citizens to come to the UK. BBC Abbott claimed that Brexit would actually make it easier for EU citizens to come to the UK. However, Mrs. Abbott insisted that this all depends on what Theresa May agrees, adding Labour is not conducting these negotiations, we just have to see. When Marr asked whether EU migrants would need a visa, Mrs. Abbott said we will have to see how this negotiation goes. The BBC host hit back, surely you must know, you could be Home Secretary quite soon, this would need a decision early on in the job, a day one decision. We have already had answers from your party and they were clear, you seem to be rowing back from that now. If I were French, will I be questioned? Can I just walk through? Do I need a visa? Mrs. Abbott said Labour would pursue fair and managed migration, to which Marr retorted, that is not what I am asking. What will change when we leave the EU? BBC Marr quizzed the MP for Hackney on Labour would change when it comes to the movement of people. Surely you must know, you could be Home Secretary quite soon. Andrew Marr. Following the heated discussion, Mrs. Abbott admitted that Labour would get rid of the bureaucracy in order to allow easy movement for EU migrants. She said that Britain depends on Eastern European migrants to run businesses, schools, and the health service. The MP added at this point, health services say we need the Eastern European migrants. It's not my view, it's the view of the people we speak. It will be relatively easy for EU citizens to come here. It may involve a visa system, but we have to see how these negotiations the government's undertaking go. The reality is that business, the CBI, the Institute of Directors, but also health, education and social care, they say that they need these European migrants and we have to listen to them.